and move forward. One, two, three. So we come up to here. Elbows in, we don't want the elbows out. Nice and relaxed. They're gonna cut to this front thigh. So as they cut, they're cutting, slicing across. We just block down. Then from here, they're gonna come under the sword, and cut into the chest. Keeping this pointing at them. So just move that foot back. That's it. Now they're coming under again to go the other side and move this side. Keep watching them. Then they're going to come round and they're going to cut onto my temple. So from there, I block. I push my arms out. So straight arms, and I'm blocking with the flat of the blade. Then from there, they're going to come round and cut me, and I just cut them.